Roger Doofenshmirtz we know is 6 feet and 2 inches tall, and the beam that hit him left a weird impression on that wall. So I took the angle from the point of where I knew he stood, and I found the building just like that because I understood. Triangulation, that's how I figured it out. Triangulation, now I'm left with no doubt. The only geometric process using data I possess that could pinpoint the conclusion of my scientific quest. Triangulation. Cha-cha-cha.